Welcome to Cushing.
Cushing House was built in 1927 and was designed to resemble English styles cottages. Named after Florence Cushing, an 1874 graduate who served on the Board of Trustees. Cushing House houses 202 students in doubles, two-room doubles, and singles.
Hi, welcome to my room. Here's my bunk bed. Let's sleep on the bottom bunk. And, you know, here's me and my roommates. Stuff. We share a mini fridge. Yeah. And here are our desks. I like to have a lot of plants to keep it colorful.
Hi, this is my room. Welcome in. Okay, so this is a single in Cushing. Some of my favorite parts are definitely the windows. I get to face out into campus, so I see a lot of my friends coming and going. And I can wave to them out the window, start a little conversation.
The residential house has two parlors, a multi-purpose room, and a great hall where students can gather to hang out or study.
This is one of the common rooms. And we got a big TV right there. Somebody's doing puzzles.